blessed to see my daughter's choice. This bird, this peacock has no inner shame to give him a proper honesty, nor does he have outer fear. So why should my daughter such a shame by mindless maid?
Mr. Peacock, your voice is sweet. Your feathers are beautiful. Your neck shines like an emerald and your tail is like a splendid bat. But you have danced here like one who has no proper shame or fear. Princess should not marry to such an ignorant fool.
Then King Golden Swan married his golden daughter to a royal nephew. After this, they have a grand wedding party. The silly strutting peacock flew away, having lost a beautiful wife.